Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to restart your Samsung Smart TV if you ever need to do that. Just take out your remote, press and hold the power button for a few seconds until your TV is going to turn off. Keep pressing on that button until you see the logo Samsung Smart TV on the screen. Release the button and in a few seconds your TV is going to turn on. Thank you for watching and subscribe to my channel for more interesting videos like this.